The writer in Chronicles shares that we are to search for the Lord and for his strength, to continually seek him, not just in the polarizing moments of, oh, when everything's going great, I'm after him, or when everything's going horrible, then I run to him, but all of the time. And we learned this lesson as a family a few years back when Chloe was running for her school's treasurer. And we made all the posters, did the big campaign, and well, she got off the bus that day through tears, sharing that she had lost. And so we had a good conversation at home about how God loves us, that he gives us value and worth, and that it's times where we have difficulty and times where we have joy, that it seems like we're at the polarizing times with him and not with him all the time. And she felt better after the conversation. I just want to encourage you today that whether you're going through difficulty and that's all the times you run to God, or you only celebrate God when you are hashtag blessed, that it's not at the end caps, the polarizing moments, or the, you know, the valleys and the mountaintops, but all of the time that we search after God, because it's in the continuity, in the consistency, that we get to see God really do his best work in your life and in mine. And so today, no matter where you find yourself, make sure that you are continually searching after God and his strength so that he can make you new.